Thank you. Well, Princess Mary and Crown Prince Frederick of Denmark have made their first public appearance since Queen Margrethe announced her shock abdication. The pair, dressed for their future roles as King and Queen, arrived at a royal New Year's party in Copenhagen. The royal couple will ascend to the throne in just under 2 weeks' time when Queen Margrethe steps down after 52 years as monarch. For more, I'm joined now by the Daily Mirror's associate editor, Russell Myers, live from London. Morning to you, Russell. How have people reacted to this news?
Well, morning, Matt. Well, you've just seen the pictures live just coming in over the last couple of hours, and it looks all smiles, doesn't it? And, well, they might be, because this shock announcement on New Year's Eve has taken everybody by surprise. And Queen Margrethe stepping down after 52 years. Of course, we've had a bit of sort of scandal from the Danish royal family, which is trying to paper over the cracks. Was there an issue with Princess Mary, soon to be Queen Mary's relationship with Prince Frederick? And it appears that everything has sort of all been patched up, and those rumours of an alleged affair have been put to bed. And it will be very much looking forward to the future and their new roles in just under 2 weeks' time.
Put this into context for us, Russell. We have Australian-born Princess Mary becoming Queen. This is huge news for small-town Tasmania.
Well, you might say small-town Tasmania, Matt, but this is huge news all over the world, not just for Australians. The European royals have taken on a new interest, and Princess Mary has been absolutely adored by the people that she now calls her country folk. She took up Danish diligently. She's taken on loads of charitable endeavours. She's really, really well liked. And, lots of comparisons between her and Kate Middleton. Of course, they've been together in recent years. And I think that this will sort of just push her into a sort of new superstardom on the European royalty landscape.
Yep. And it's all about subtlety for the Danes. There will be no coronation. It'll just be said, and then it will be done. Russell, thank you very much for your time here.